All right, so this is Simon, and we're going to be playing a song with strokes.